Hello guys, and welcome to Love Advice TV. The subject today will be how to surprise your ex. And I have really one advice to share with you because I want to make sure that you will be able to get back with the one you love. I know how crazy it is when you're in a breakup. That means you will think a lot, you will talk to your friends and your family about your situation, and you will seek some help. The problem is, every action that you will do will be to chase your ex. And you know that this is not the right behavior. You know that today we have to change. You have to change your actions, your behavior, your words, in order to make sure that we can get back with the one you love. So please, before to tell you the number one advice I want to share with you, I want you to make sure that you can comment this live, give me a like, and tell me, where do you come from? Okay? So there is Boogie here, there is Lichiza here, there is Melissa, Emily, Anna. So I know how difficult it could be when you are in a situation of, I want to get back with the one I love and I don't know what to do. So I will tell him or tell her that I love my ex. I will show my love. I will show the fact that I'm not feeling good. I will tell him or tell her that he or she is everything for me. And basically, you're just giving all the power to your ex. And you know that. And you have realized that this is not working. So the more you give love, the less you have some attention from your ex. And this is not what we want. So basically, I'm doing this live today because I want to share with you the number one advice when it comes to surprise your ex. So basically, let me tell you exactly what is happening in your ex mind. After a breakup, your ex will always think that you are not able to change, that you will stay in your mistake, and also that you will stay in your routine. So the number one advice that you need to do is to go against their thoughts, okay? We want to go against your ex thoughts because this is the best way to surprise him, to surprise her, and to get back with the control of your situation, okay? So tell me exactly if you understand this process. Question number one, and respond to the chat, in the chat, please, okay? Do you understand your ex behavior? And do you understand why your ex thinks that you will never be able to change? Because if you can understand your ex, that will be your solution. At this moment, you will be able to surprise him or surprise her. So it's really important. So Lakezia is saying, yes, I do. There is Biggie saying, yes, I do. Angel is saying, no, it's difficult for me because I know that you have changed, Angel. I know how difficult it could be when you know that you have changed and unfortunately, the only one person in the world not seeing the fact that you have changed, it's your ex. So we will be able to surprise him and to surprise her. And the best way to do it, the best way to do it is to understand that we have two brains. We have the left brain that is rational, and we have the right brain, which is more emotional. So I want you to stop showing to your ex that you love him. So tips number one, if you want to surprise your ex, it's not a question of love or feelings. It's not a question of love and feelings. Tips number two, your ex think that you will act in a certain way. The best way to surprise your ex is to do everything that she's not or she is not thinking that you will do. So basically, every time after a breakup, we want to talk to our ex, we want to show love, we want to show that we are able to change, we want to tell our ex that we will be nothing without him or without her. And this is something that your ex knows for 100% sure that you will do. So the best way to surprise your ex is to do crazy actions that you were not thinking to do now. So maybe you will change your haircut. Maybe you will change the way you dress. Maybe you will change your job. Or maybe you will decide to travel, even if you are scared to get on an airplane, if you can make some decision that are completely crazy and that will blow your ex minds, that will be the best way to show him or show her how amazing your life will be and how amazing you can change. So basically, this is the best way to surprise your ex. So I know it's difficult for you to understand that because you want to share the fact that you love your ex. You want to share the fact that your ex is everything for you. But together, we can change this mindset, okay? So there is people from Romania, there is people from the US, there is people from Dubai, from Lebanon. So I have seen people from all over the world. And if you want to surprise your ex, it's easy for everyone. I don't care where you live because it works for every human being. Just do the actions that your ex is not thinking that you will do, okay? And I need your support. This is why I want you to give me a like. It's really important to give me a thumb up, okay? And also to leave a comment. If you're not watching this live, you can leave a comment. So basically, exactly like Alicia is saying, just do the opposite of what you're doing today, okay? Just grab a paper, grab a pen, and jot everything that you're doing today, okay? And you will just have to do the opposite, okay? If you understand this, I can guarantee you, first, you will be able to surprise your ex, and second, you will set the foundation of the process of getting back with the one you love. And this is exactly what I want and what you want, because you want to have results. Okay, ladies? So this is really important. And also, men, I want to make sure that you will be able to change your mindset. Okay? So Lena is saying, but coach, I need to go to work. Lena, it's time to go to work. It's time to go to work. It's time to do new activities. It's time to think for yourself, because that will be the best way that you can just get out of your comfort zone. And making sure that at this moment, this is the best way to surprise that person. Okay, so I know it could be difficult. Love is saying, I blocked my ex and it's been over a year, but they didn't try to reach out by any other means. Am I forgotten? Love, if it's been 1 year, yes. The question is, why did you block your ex? You know, if you don't want to be forgotten, we need to stay in touch with your ex. We need to do things that are going to be better for yourself and for your love situation. So it's time for you to understand that we need to change, okay? And by changing means we need to have a better life than your ex. So we don't want to block your ex. We want to make sure that we will be able to have a better situation. Okay, so listen to me, please. Just do this exercise and tell me in the comment section how is it going, okay? Take a paper, a pen, and just write down everything that you're doing. Are you begging your ex? Are you chasing your ex? Are you talking to your ex? Are you blocking your ex? And we will try to do the opposite, okay? But I don't want you to overreact. It's important to take your time. If not, your ex will not understand your behavior. So basically, they will not give you trust. And we need to get back with some trust, okay? So I am here for you. I will put in the chat. If you want, you can have a private coaching session with Coach Adrian, with Coach Natalie, Coach Abby, or even with myself, okay? So basically, what we will do during the coaching session, it's easy. We will study, what are you doing today? Is it working? Yes or no? If it's working, we will continue to do everything that is working. If it's not working, that means that there is another solution that I need to tell you what to do. Okay? So it's really important for you to just understand that today there is always a solution. It's just a question of, are you doing the right action at the right time? If not, that means that we can do something better. Okay, so this is why you can click on the chat here or in the description link below, because you can have a private coaching session with us. Okay, it's something really important. Alex, please help me. What should I do if my ex says that she has a good time with her 3 months around, but she isn't happy with him? Okay, so she has a reborn relationship and she's not happy. Your ex is chasing for happiness. She's looking for happiness. So the best way that you can get her back It will be to show her that you're enjoying your life. If you do some crazy activities, if you do new things for yourself, she will really look at you differently. Okay? And basically, this is where she will give you some attention and we will have results, because she will see that you're able to change. And basically, you will be able to surprise her. Okay? I will see you next week for a new live, because I want to give you all the answers. So next week will be just question and answer. Remember, ladies and guys, it's really important for you to surprise your ex. This is the best way to get back with the one you love. Don't forget to give me a like and also to leave a comment. Subscribe to this YouTube channel, Love Advice TV. We are here for you. I will see you soon for a new live. Bye-bye.